Trial of a woman accused of stabbing and killing a Chattanooga teenager ends tonight with a deadlocked jury. Tamekia Reed is accused of murdering 15-year-old Shaviya Vinson during a fight over a year ago. Witnesses say it happened over $20 worth of babysitting money. Jurors had been deliberating since yesterday afternoon, but today they told the judge it was impossible to reach a decision. The case was declared a mistrial, and there's no word if Vinson will be